Welcome back to my channel, Adventures with Amira. Today I have a huge haul for you guys. I went to two Dollar Trees and I was looking for some things in particular. I'm trying to change out my living room to have more blues in there. Right now we have a lot of darker colors and it's just not very Florida. You know, we moved here from Colorado and we had a lot of dark browns and kind of burgundies and reds and stuff. And I've been saying I was going to redo that area as well as my eat-in dining area. So I picked up these today at the Dollar Tree. I think they'll do perfectly to tie my brown sofas in with some of the blues. And these are placemats. These are so pretty. I already have a Parisian themed kitchen that's in black and white, but it has a lot of this damask in it. So I'm trying to tie all this stuff together. And this just says, "Together we make a family. Family is the heart of our home, and a family is a patchwork of love," which I thought was just so pretty. So I got four of these for the dining room table. I also picked up these little decorations, and I plan on using these in a centerpiece. I think these are so pretty, so I'm going to do something that's kind of more beachy and fall at the same time, since I'm going to be incorporating those blues. I also picked up one of these blue plates. They actually have these in a different color blue as well that's a little bit darker, but the only one that I could find in my store, I went to two stores, and this is the only one that I could find in this color that wasn't damaged. So I'll be on the lookout for these because I think these will be gorgeous with my new table setting that I'm doing. I also found these beautiful new glass pumpkins, and I really like these in white. I think these will go well with a more beachy tablescape for fall. They also had these new burlap pumpkins in, and I picked up one of these as well. I think this is super cute. And then they had these little squirrels. Look at these things. I think these are so funny. I think these are actually salt and pepper shakers, but I'm going to put one of these on my husband's desk and just leave it there when he comes home tonight and say something like, "I'm nuts about you," or something. He's going to be like, "Really, honey, the squirrel?" Because my husband has this ongoing war with the squirrels around our house. They're like always taunting him and stuff out by the pool. It's so funny. I swear if I could catch that on video. So yes, that will be funny to see what he says when he sees the squirrel on his desk when he gets home tonight. This little picture right here was an inspiration for bringing the blues and the browns together. I thought this was so cute. I love the little Farm Fresh sign. And then that little print that's on the coffee mug right there is gorgeous to me as well. And it just says, "Serve daily morning brew." So this will be in our dining area. Just picked up my son from school and when we went to the second Dollar Tree. And he found this. He brought this to me on another aisle. He's like, "Look, Mommy, it's the Louvre." So we were so excited to see this. And we went ahead and picked this up because it reminds us of being in Paris. You can see right there the Eiffel Tower in the background of this picture. But this is exactly how it looks in the courtyard in front of the Louvre. He also brought this to me. And it's funny because I had just bought this at the dollar store before I went to pick him up from school. He's like, "Look at this." And I was like, "I have it already. It's in the car." Because pecan pie is his favorite dessert. And this black and white print actually goes perfectly with my black and white kitchen. So I went ahead and picked this up. And it actually has the whole recipe on here. So just such a cute little thing, and definitely more farmhouse style decor again. I found this magnet and I thought this was so cute. It reminds me of my mama because she collected roosters. So, and then it also has the black and white French damask print on the side, so that will match perfectly with my kitchen. We don't have a magnetized front to the kitchen, but I do have space on the side, so I'll put that in there kind of as an homage to my mom. This coaster was hiding out in a different bag, so I wanted to share that with you guys. This obviously matches a lot of stuff in my house, but I picked this up because it's got this on the bottom, the cork to kind of absorb the shock. It's like a naturally absorbent stone. I also found these gorgeous new placemats, and these are black with like a metallic silver on here, but I thought this will be really good when I'm doing like a Halloween tablescape. Because they had them in orange too. They were kind of like a glittery orange, but I just think the black with the silver will go better with my overall decor when I do that. So I picked up four of those. They also had this gorgeous pumpkin here, and I just thought this was so beautiful with all of the beading on here. So this will probably be in my Halloween tablescape, but that is just gorgeous. I also picked up some of these LED leaf lights. I thought these would just be nice on a table at night, like in a vase or something like that for fall. And then they had this beautiful pumpkin welcome sign. I love the black and orange glitter. And then they had it in the different prints on each of the pumpkins. So they have the polka dots, which I love, and I already have some burlap ribbons with polka dots on it. And then they have the little chevron print as well, but I thought this was super cute. I picked this little guy up to go outside. This is actually a yard decoration. And it's a long stake, and then this just blows, I guess, with the wind. I went ahead and picked up two of these grabbers, and the reason I did is because we left one outside when we were picking some things up outside, and then it got a little rusted. So I'm actually going to use this blue one for inside the house, and then this black one for outdoors, and I'll just keep them in two separate spots because sometimes we're picking up, you know, yard debris and stuff like that, and I don't want to bring those germs inside the house, so we'll probably keep the outside one like in the garage. But I found two of these today. Sometimes they have them and sometimes they don't, but I was glad to find them in two different colors so they don't get mixed up. I found this cabinet shelf for storage, and I plan on using a few of these in the bathroom as well as in the kitchen. These are just really convenient to have, and I've never seen them at my Dollar Tree before, so I went ahead and grabbed some today. I picked up another one of these to hang in the shower, and believe it or not, I had grabbed another one at Bed Bath & Beyond that was very expensive. I mean, compared to a dollar, it was like $16. Then I tried a different one from TJ Maxx that was like $11 or $12. Do you know that those stupid things rusted within like a week? And I've had that Dollar Tree one in there for over a year. So I think, yes, this is a very good investment. I found these beautiful burlap ribbons with the polka dots on them, and I thought these would be perfect not only for fall, like if you're doing a Halloween decor centerpiece or something like I'm trying to do, and a wreath as well, but also if you're doing a Disney themed like Mickey or Minnie Mouse party, because these are so cute for that. Anything with red and black and polka dots, I'm always trying to pick up because I have so many ideas for things like that. Speaking of Minnie and Mickey Mouse, look at this 200 sticker activity set that my daughter found at the Dollar Tree. I mean, this is a great deal. And you can see a little bit down in there, but they have a blue one too that has the vintage Mickeys on here. Such a great value, and these would be perfect to give out for parties as favors and stuff like that. So definitely pick up these if you find them. I've only found this one time. I've never seen these before. So I picked up these cute emoji napkins. I'll be sending these in some of her lunches that I'm making. They also had the little emoji plates. I'm planning on doing some major fall cleaning in the house, and these are perfect for dusting the blinds. We have plantation shutters here in this house as well as regular blinds, and so I have one for my son, one for my daughter, and I already have one for myself, so I figure if we all chip in and do it together, it will go a lot faster. But these are perfect for that. You just slip these over your hand and you can just put both hands over the blinds, and it makes it go so much faster. And now to the fun stuff. I found some new elf makeup there today, you guys, and so I went ahead and picked up all of these items in double so that I can do one of these in my giveaways, one of these sets. And I'm going to be doing that soon. Doing two separate giveaways on my channel. I'm going to do one for planner items and one that's more makeup related. So let me show you what I picked up today. They have this volumizing mascara, and I've not used this one before, but there's a different e.l.f. mascara that I absolutely love more than like my Lash Blast and some of the others, so I'm willing to give this a try. They have this jumbo lip gloss stick, and this is definitely in a nude color. It's kind of a golden nude. So for you girls that like lips like that, that are more natural, this will be perfect. Then I picked up this new e.l.f. matte lip color, and this is in Dash of Pink. So that probably won't be too bright of a pink either, but I have one of these in like a burgundy color and I really love it. Then they had the e.l.f. Lip Kiss Balm, and they had this e.l.f. foundation brush in, and I went ahead and picked this up because it's kind of at an angle. This is actually perfect for putting setting powder under your eyes, so I picked it up for that, not actually for foundation. I picked up some more of this Ultra Fine Tip Liquid Liner from LA Colors. I really like this one. It doesn't bother my eyes even when I'm wearing my contacts. Then I also picked up the Wet n Wild Eyeliner, and this is a two-pack. This is kind of in a navy blue that has shimmer to it. And then it's a long black eyeliner, so I'll be sending that as well. Along with this dual pencil sharpener by Wet n Wild, and this is for the skinnier pencils and the larger ones. Also picked up this lip smacker in Berry Fizz. They also had both of these deodorants in. Now, I do like the Powder Fresh, and that's normally what I tend to gravitate to. But today, I normally don't like anything floral, but this spring blossom smell kind of reminds you of a cucumber scent. So I went ahead and picked this up, and it is in a larger size. I picked up some more of these organizer cases for some of my daughter's Legos. She really goes through a lot of these with her different crafting and stuff that she does. So it's good to have these. I have these organized in little bins. So I pick up these whenever she has a new set in. I picked up these 3 packs of file folder labels because these come in handy when I'm labeling stuff for them for school. I've already used so many of them this year, so it's good to have these on hand. I got some of this foam mounting tape because I think this will be good to use for some of the things that I'm trying to just stick smaller pictures onto other things. So I want to try this out. My son actually found this Hot Wheels Lamborghini today, and normally they run off with these cars before I ever get to show them to you. But they have such the collection of luxury cars in the Hot Wheels cars that I find at Dollar Tree, from Lamborghinis to Porsches to Ferraris. They have all kinds of them, and they're very durable. They play with them all the time. So these are really good deals. I found this glow stick for my daughter. We're planning on going to the Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party this year at Disney World for her birthday. And we've never been before, but I know she wanted to carry like little glow sticks or something, so this would be perfect for that. I found 2 books that looked interesting this time. This one's called The Burn, and it's all about different metabolism disorders and different reasons that you kind of get stuck and plateau at a certain weight. So I figured it'd be interesting to just look through. There's some recipes and stuff in here I want to check out. And then I normally read through these books, and if there's nothing I really feel like I need to keep, then I just pass these on to Goodwill. This is one we'll probably keep. It's called My Journey with Maya, and it's about Maya Angelou and her friendship with Tavis Smiley. So I thought that looked like a really interesting book. I'm excited. I got 2 of these little cupcake kits, and I love these that have the little plastic sticks in here because I use these in her little bento box lunches. And then they have these little cupcake cups in here that you can put like little snacks and stuff inside their lunchbox. But that's why I bought these, because these are reusable. I can just wash them and use them year after year. But they had the pumpkins, and then they have the little bats and things. So I thought that was cute. My daughter and I picked out these adorable fuzzy slippers, and these are new. They are so cute. And then look at the back, they have the little slippies on them. We have tile floor, so it's difficult to run and play and chase our puppy and stuff if we don't have these little things on the bottom. But this is the first time I've seen these in, so I grabbed both of these. And then look at these adorable cupcake and candy stickers. How cute. And look at the little gummy bear. I should stick that on something for my husband. My daughter found them. She was so excited, so we picked a sheet of these up. I also had these new sticker kits. These are so cute. Look at these stickers. Absolutely adorable. She loved them, and so did I. And then they come with 4 sheets in here, so let me show you this one with the birthday. So it has like little polka dots and stuff. And these are like little washi tape strips. The perfect size for planners, you guys. So if you guys are into happy planners or any kind of planners, these are perfect. And then finally, look at these gorgeous notebooks. I am so excited. This is like another one of my favorite sayings. Throw kindness around like confetti. And these are just your standard little notebooks. But I love to keep these in my office. And these are really good, like if you're taking down phone numbers constantly for something and you know, don't want to misplace things, you can just use them for stuff like that. Here's another one that says, life is sweet. And I'll probably be doing this in one of my giveaways. My daughter fell in love with this one. Always be yourself unless you can be a unicorn. Then always be a unicorn. So I thought that was super cute. And I love the gold on there. And then this is another one. This looks like a Sephora type print, but be you, be bright, be bold. So beautiful. Thank you guys so much for stopping by my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and you guys have a great day.